The data on your ID drive is truly a gift to the Resistance, but we need access to the Authority-controlled territory in the East. So as I said before, see Portman.
Now, we finally get to hit the Authority.
I've been waiting for this. You ready?
To get across the bridge and into the Eastern Lands, you'll need to knock out the power generator that controls the defenses. Trick is, the only safe way to access the bridge is down the ravine and up the lift. Not easy. Once you're around the defenses, you'll be able to blow the generator to hell.
I'll give you the explosive charges. You just need to make it down the ravine alive. Got all that?
Good. And the Authority has a small blockade near the ravine entrance in the north. Once you blow that, they will know you're coming. Don't waste time. Get down the ravine and to the bridge as quickly as possible. The only way to reach Capital Prime is across that bridge. Blow the blockade in the north, then get to that bridge as quickly as possible.
Need safe passage? We're ready to leave.
Thank you.
Great work. That'll make them think twice about getting too far from base. Now, before you go running into Capital Prime, I think you should take some extra firepower with you. Grab that Authority pulse cannon. I liberated it from a dead god. You are ready to go.
You've done a great job, soldier. But now, it gets serious. One last mission for you.
Codes are ready. You'll be able to walk right in. Uploading them to you now, sir.
This is it. What we've been planning for so many years coming. But now, we will be able to hit the Authority where it hurts. You'll have to get inside the heart of the Authority itself, Capital Prime. Get to the ARC control system and upload the data from your ID drive. That'll trigger the emergence of the remaining ARCs. No one has ever entered Capital Prime and returned. No one knows what could be waiting for you. But if you are successful at raising the remaining ARCs, then we've got plans and people in place, ready to support those that emerge. Ready to build an army to fight the Authority. The days ahead won't be easy. They still have a massive technological edge, and no one knows the size of the mutant force they're building. But there's hope. Because of what you are about to do, there's a chance to change the course of mankind forever. Take this code cipher. You'll be able to access any personnel entrance near Capital Prime's main gate. The entrance will be heavily guarded, but I know you can do it. Mankind's future depends on you now. Godspeed, soldier.
You've done so much. We are all counting on you. Good luck.
initialize Nexus boot sequence. Initialize complete.
Thank you.